Now we've got Barbara, our hostess of the day, sitting there enjoying some of the fruits of her labor. We're now looking at Christmas of 1994, and that was somebody that just walked into the camera.
Yeah. A long time, Neal Jr.
They're pretty neat.
That's the 1994 Christmas tree.
And that
surrounded by a few presents here and there.
That wasn't linky.
There's Alexa getting her bow ready for playing. On this wall, we have the clock, and we have the Merry Christmas. And then going over towards the window, we've got crash place. We've got the King and Santa Claus, plus Mother's tree for the Hawaiian ornaments. And then we've got stockings that are hung by the chimney with care. Anessa, who's a smiling 9-year-old, fresh down from Ailey in the boondocks. Here we've got Adria. She's getting ready to play, and her sister's a bedevilment. Happy Christmas to you, dear. Can you say Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas.
Okay. How about you? Can you say Merry
Christmas?
Okay, got Adria, she's 10 years old, sitting on the Christmas tree chair that we brought back from North Carolina. And there's Mother's Christmas wreath. And up on the wall there is nothing. Behind the Christmas tree are the monkeys. The other side of the chimney with some more socks and little Santa Claus. Here's the table. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ming, Ming, Ming.
Hey, Mingling. Say Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Ming. Aw, there you are.
Ming wishes you a Merry Christmas.
Is Neal basting?